Well, Bojo, yes, you, Boris Johnson, you're being very remiss in your duty to the public at large, and Great Britain, and the world at large indeed. You know what's going on, you know exactly what's going on, and this insane activity continues. Then we'll all be finished in very short order. Our lives are very, very short now. We won't be able to grow crops by the year 2026 in this country. No, because the sun, well, it'll be the UV, the ozone layer will be depleted by the geoengineering activities going on. If you don't understand the term geoengineering, perhaps you should go back to Oxford, or did you attend Cambridge indeed? Who gives a bloody hoot where you attended? The thing is, you're remiss in your duty. I haven't ironed my shirt, I don't give a shit about that. You might look nice and smart, but I'm the one who's got the truth, and you're full of shit. Now, can you please get on with this job of stopping all geoengineering throughout the world, because it needs to be sorted out. Certain people in powerful positions need to be speaking out about this, and if you're not, then you're being severely remiss in your duty to your public and to the world at large. The children of the future will not thank you for this. Thank you very much. Get on with it. Get your act together. Come on, Minister. Yes, I'm calling you. Mr. David, thank you very much. We know who you are. Mr. Bojo. Yeah? Get off the fence. Come out and tell the truth to the people. Thank you very much.